An outright ban on developing a category of fentanyl analogs will stifle advances in therapeutic research. Besides, placing a drug on Schedule 1 won't deter drug cartels. Heroin's been on Schedule 1 for more than 50 years. It's not deterred heroin trafficking.